about 1:15 on Sunday, September 11th. Heading out for sail with me and Rich. Light winds, 5 to 10. So we took the workship down and put the Jenny up for the first time in about a month. Repaired it several weeks ago, so we'll see how the latest repair goes. A little bit of a traffic jam up here. It's 1:30. Winds just picked up a couple knots to about 11 knots now. We're doing 5. Wind just went from about 4 to 10 knots. So a little bit better. A lot of boats out today enjoying the lake. It's 2:30. Wind's at about 11 knots now. We're doing about 5/8, 6. And actually, right on our bow, you can see there's a freighter going by. Don't know if I've ever seen one that big this close to the western shore before. The only other freighters I've ever seen are coming to drop gypsum off at the U.S. gypsum plant in Waukegan. But this guy's cranked up and he's heading south. This might actually be a first. I'm gonna just change course slightly. We're heading now about 30 degrees magnetic. On the beam reach. Put the sails out a bit. Winds are still about 11 and a half knots. We're doing about 6. It's 3:30. Winds are about 14 now. I think it's time to drop the jenny and put up the work jib. Waves are building. Got the occasional 3 or 4 footer. About 3:40. We just did a sail change and a tack. Winds were consistently above 13 knots. So that's a bit much for the Genoa. Put the work jib up. Cruising along about 5.7, 6 knots. About 4:20, we're just a beam of the Waukegan entrance, or the channel entrance. Winds are about 14, going about 5.5 to 6. .437, got the sails down, making our turn to head in towards the marina. Waves are in the 2 to 3 foot range, occasional 4. Marine forecast was off today. This afternoon it was supposed to be 5 to 10 with waves 1 to 3. It's 4:43, making our final turn into the Waukegan Harbor Marina. Following waves are knocking us all over the place.